Alright. Ah, oh, shoot. Now that changes everything, Trey. Yeah, you gotta get the clock in it. Otherwise, that's gonna be null and void. That's actually what it's better.
Nope, barely. Still won't barely see that.
So, you need to stay, just for your knowledge, stay
between, or I need to stay between you and the camera. So, like, basically push-ups, and basically be here, and here, basically stay revolving around this pole. So, you're watching handstand push-ups from here, you're watching the hang power cleans from here, and then double unders, you're watching from here to there. So, you're never blocking me inside the camera. That's all.
Don't worry about when this starts. Clock's up there in the corner. Then you can start the countdown after this starts.
Thank you.
So 4:45? 4:35?
Alright.
Yeah, boy.
We gotta measure before we stop the camera.
You can hold the tape, I'll hold the tape.
And we got one here. Let's go, dumbbells. 50 pound dumbbell. 50 pound dumbbell. So this has to be 5 feet from the top of the box. A little bit more than 5 feet. Oh, hold on, let me get there. A little bit more than 5 feet. This box on the wall cannot be no more than 24 inches. It's actually 23 and a half. And then this has to be no more than 40 inches from tape line. The tape line, it's actually 39 and a half inches. If you want to get a level shot here, because just to show level shot down here, to show the pad is actually less. So the pad is actually less than the 10 pound plates that I was on, that I had my hands on. Kyle Pinatello, 21.5, I guess, quarterfinal number one. Quarterfinal test one. Is that enough?